The Great Wall of China is the wall between the northern border and the northwestern border of the People's Republic of China, extending from Chenwangtao on the Yellow Sea to the east to the Gatai region of Gansu province in the west. To the south, another wall was built. This wall extended from the Beijing area to the Handan region. The length of the Great Wall of China is estimated to be about 2,400 kilometers. The Great Wall of China is one of the world's most important sites, one of the major tourist attractions in China. It was chosen as one of the most important World Heritage Sites and was chosen as one of the new seven wonders of the world based on the survey in 2007. One of the most important features of the Great Wall of China is the defense function that it is designed for and built for. It is a unique defense project with all its meaning. It is a rare and difficult coin in human architectural history at all. The Great Wall of China was able to show the genius that the ancient Chinese had enjoyed, and showed their patience and whim for the completion of this great, massive and embellished project. The construction of the Great Wall began more than 2,000 years ago. The Great Wall of China consists of defensive walls, as well as towers for surveillance, except for military barracks for soldiers, strategic corridors, and towers used for warning purposes. The defense system is under multi-level military control. The Great Wall of China crosses many of the great geographical terrain, such as mountains, rivers and meadows. Hence, the material on which the wall is built varies according to the area in which it passes. In areas of desert nature, the wall is composed of local stones, willow, due to the scarcity of bricks and rocks, while the walls are of dust, as well as unburned clay in the areas that follow the Yellow Plateau to the northwestern part of China. The first part of this wall was built during the reign of the Tango Chongo. This building enabled them to protect their property from the attacks of the Turks and Mongols. After the unification of China, the construction of the wall increased. Over 300,000 Chinese workers built it, and the wall has undergone improvements and developments over successive years.